review to Wednesday Night Hockey, presented by New Amsterdam Vodka from Madison Square Garden. An original six matchup to Karras, 33 years of age from Finland, Vezina Trophy finalist last season, a record of 5-1-1. Alexander Georgiev on his 25th birthday. They've earned a point in four of their last five games. Kevin Rooney slides the puck across the crease.
Right there to avoid the big hit from Pastrnak and then make a smart pass.
And then a drive from the left circle by Pastrnak, missed the net.
In the game, we talked about the celebration of American defenseman right off the opening faceoff. Charlie McAvoy high and hard on Chris Kreider. That's the way he wants to play because he knows that's the matchup.
Kako, cross ice for Panarin. Kako cutting for the net. And his shot on the feed from Panarin was off the mark. Miller for the Rangers. Puck knocked down by Smith. Miller moves it ahead for Buchnevich.
Tan come right up into the face of Krejci. Kenny talked about Krejci going down. Now you know why he went down. That was a hard left, right?
Just over 10 minutes remaining in period one. DeBrusk packs it up. Shoots, blocked in front by the stick of Trouba.
You score five goals. Sorry, Kenny, you score five goals in four games. You're going to be a star.
Shot by Miller off the side of the net, bounces out in front to Artemi Panarin. Here comes Strome. This shot handled by Rask. Fox and Marchand, and Fox keeps the puck alive. Zibanejad down low, and Rask able to come across to stop Buchnevich. Puck bounces into the crease.
But watch this one. I mean, Tuukka Rask, he's very fortunate with that puck shot by out of the corner by Adam Fox.
No score for the first 51 minutes, and then the New York Islanders with two goals in the third period. Zibanejad moves the puck in front, Buchnevich from a tough angle.
Three shots in his last game, but watch this. He's going to get that in a high scoring area. He makes a pass down low to Buchnevich, and Tuukka Rask does a nice job with a little help from Lazone to close down on.
He's off to the left of Rask. Bruin still only one shot on goal. Puck comes out in front, and Gauthier scores his first NHL goal.
Originally drafted by Carolina, you see the battle on the boards. Lemieux's going to come in hard, finish his check. Rooney's going to support, and the puck's going to bounce out front for Julian Gauthier, and he's going to get his first NHL goal, as Kenny said. But you see Brandon Carlo loses that one-on-one. Nobody's picking up away from the net, and you can see how wide open and that opportunity is for Julian Gauthier. He puts it back.
Rangers strike first. Miller carries it to the Rangers zone. Long shot. Turned aside by Georgiev, and then DeBrusk with an opportunity. Carries in deep, defended by Miller. Out it comes to DeBrusk, and a save by Georgiev. Grzelcyk walks it across. Craig Smith in front, the redirect by DeBrusk. Stopped by Georgiev. Had to get it back to Bergeron of the slot. Kept alive by Pastrnak. Takes the return from Krejci. But bounces in front. Brett Howden on it for the Rangers. He clears. Pass broken up. Trouba then had it taken away by DeBrusk. Here's Corrali with a shot. Georgiev the save, and then Smith. Here's Coyle to the left circle. His shot stopped by Georgiev. Louis now a terrific broadcaster.
He's outstanding.
North of the border.
Job, yep. All based out in Edmonton.
Louis DeBrusk, Stephen Wright, Bernie, 1-0 lead. Sean Corrali gets past Ryan Lindgren. Corrali out for Kevin Miller, a shot that deflects off the glass. 3 years ago this month, in the deal for Rick Nash. Marchand drops it back out, shot by Bergeron. Glove save. Handling the defense on the Ranger bench, longtime head coach of the National Hockey League. Bergeron had his stick lifted. McAvoy shoots, saved by Georgiev. Bouncing puck, Fox and Bjork. Bjork for DeBrusk, saved by Georgiev.
Here's a shot coming off the outside part of the ice.
Here come the Bruins. Richie. Now Zaboral moves in with a shot wide to the right. Moves the puck ahead. Grzelcyk steps up. Puck cleared out by Kako. Here comes Ryan Strome moving in, tried to go between his legs, and a penalty.
Strome's going to come in neutral zone play against Brandon Carlo, separate him from the puck. There's a slash.
For the Rangers. Here comes Kreider down the left wing, in front for Zibanejad, and he's unable to convert.
Well, and a nifty feed by Kreider to Zibanejad, and watch a little piece of goaltending work by Tuukka Rask right there with the glove. A little larceny. He shot that puck, didn't he?
Big Struba. Panarin had it knocked away by Wagner. Bruin shorthanded. Wagner moving in. He scores a shorthanded goal.
The puck, and Wagner's going to take the puck away from him, win a foot race against Panarin. And the man out of Colgate University, Chris Wagner's going to make this game 1-1. What a goal by Wagner. Not a great play by Panarin, but the awareness by Wagner to score shorthanded off the post and in. Real good for the grinding guys of the Boston Bruins.
Now Corrali in to play the puck. Georgiev able to make the stop. Now Fox in front, saved by Rask on Gauthier. What a setup by Fox.
And the Gretzky-like play behind the net, the no-look back pass, a thing of beauty. And what a response by Tuukka Rask.
Second Bruins power play. Pass across for Pastrnak, off the pipe.
Out to challenge, and then Bergeron down to Marchand, and Marchand's going to walk off, move the puck cross-ice to Pastrnak. That's his office.
On this power play unit, we saw five forwards earlier. Pass across, and a glove save by Georgiev.
Power play, and you see Pastrnak going to move the puck out to Marchand, and then a great save by Georgiev.
Strome penalty in a 1-1 game. Marchand with the puck, right circle, cross ice, Pastrnak, stopped by Georgiev. Excellent goaltending at both ends. Headband pass to Zibanejad with the Rangers shorthanded. Moving in on Rask, who makes the stop on Zibanejad again. Stopped by Georgiev, and then Rask again off the right shoulder. For the Bruins, held up by Lindgren. DeBrusk to the puck, back out for Corrali, kicked out by Georgiev. Here comes David Krejci. Ball Pastrnak, a shot and a save by Georgiev, and then Zibanejad. Corrali with 10 seconds. Corrali shoots, saved by Georgiev. Rebound kept away from Wagner by Adam Fox.
Buccaneers held their celebration today.
Some extracurricular activity in front of the Rangers bench. There's Artemi Panarin. Still sitting at the end of the Rangers bench.
Yeah, that's not good.
11-13 remaining. Third period, how many chances has Jake DeBrusk had tonight? Jake DeBrusk moves the puck around. Here's Miller at the right point. DeBrusk out in front for Bjork. He scores!
Miller tries to move the puck up the boards, keep the play alive. It comes around the wall here. And Truba, I don't know what he was angry at. He maybe thought that Bjork tripped him down. But nonetheless, a real good feed coming out front. DeBrusk, you talked about him being around the play the entire night. And you know what's cool about that, Kenny? Jake DeBrusk's first goal in the NHL.
To give the Bruins their first lead of the night. Back behind the play. Rooney shaken up, and then Boteto drops the gloves with Wagner. Anthony Boteto, the Rangers, ruins Chris Wagner.
Derek Jeter, so he's wearing number 22, and you're going to see a good hit by Wagner. Nothing wrong with that, but I don't think Boteto liked it. Maybe the foot coming in behind is something that upset Boteto, and there you see it. It's right up.
And you saw Corrali get the glove up on Rooney. He was shaken up. Yep. Just as Boteto and Wagner drop the gloves.
How about the story of number two here in New York, Kenny, by the way? All the great players that have worn number two over time.
These teams will meet again here on Friday. Here's Pastrnak to the right circle. Picked out by Georgiev.
Well, that is great news. Outstanding news. And I would agree on the protocols. You and I had to go through them today. Look out.
Got by Lindgren, stop, and then Rooney scores!
Right there. Puck's gonna come in. And that's what I think they're talking about with the high stick from Lemieux. And then you see Rooney.
Was it above the crossbar?
Yep. There's Lindgren doing a nice job just getting that puck through.
Goal stands. Lafreniere in front for Strome. Saved by Rask. Strome with a shot. And that.
Artemi Panarin on the ice. First time in a long time, Kenny, for this power play. Very important power play for the Rangers.
Panarin setting up in the high slot. Here's Panarin. Shoot. Saved by Rask. Bruins unable to clear.
Have him on your team. You don't want to play against him. Brad Marchand. And he goes right after Artemi Panarin. Panarin doesn't like it at all. And he's going to give him the business. And eventually they'll be separated. He's just such a good player, isn't he, Kenny?
Here comes the Zibanejad. Kreider with the puck, moves it and shoots, saved by Rask. And McAvoy breaks up the pass. Puck played by Marchand, breakaway, moving in on Georgiev. Marchand beats and scores!
Here's the McAvoy play. Buchnevich tries to go up and over. McAvoy intercepts the pass, chips it off the boards, and here comes Brad Marchand in all alone on Georgiev. A little whoop-de-doo move and puts it off the post and in. What an overtime. Didn't last long, but it was a ton of fun to watch, Kenny.
First, Fox made the great play. Then McAvoy, the defensive play, breaking up the two-on-one. Marchand, the finish.
Pass on Tuukka Rask, but the pass gets broken up by McAvoy. Then the